News: a former elementary school principal charged with gunning down her husband is set to return to court this morning. Proceedings will move forward in the retrial of Leslie Chance beginning at 9 a.m. Now, in June, Chance's case ended in a mistrial when the public defender's office declared a conflict of interest in representing her. Chance is accused of killing her husband Todd back in 2013. She's facing a charge of first-degree murder.